about the contest on Captain Distributing's Facebook page, and I kind of forgot all about it. And then I got an email last week, and I thought it was a joke, but it's not. This is really happening, and this is crazy.